Here we are at the slaughterhouse once again. Matt's in his puffy goat. I'm taking the sweet ride. It's gonna be an awesome day right here, man. Yeah. Looks like somebody had explosive diarrhea already.
Yeah.
I've been on this run a couple times, and each time I've had a creek boat. This is the first time I've had like a river runner half slice, which I think is perfect for this run. And for all of y'all that just don't know what the slaughterhouse is, to me, it's one of the best kind of downriver freestyle rivers here in like probably Colorado as a whole, because of the fact it's located right out here outside Aspen, Colorado, and it's got booths, eddies, attainments, surf holes, just fun. Reminds you of a lot of Southeast creeking, and I absolutely love this run. So the put-in's right here at this Henry Stein Park, and the level today I think is around about maybe 1200. Center, middle. Yeah. Thank you. There's so many 360s and boosts to be had in there. Right here, man.
Underestimate the cold of the water because
you're
constantly in the water.
Mr. Dry Top It.
One day we're getting the most wet and it's the coldest water.
I'm used to it. I love it.
I was fine until about
I could tell he was getting a little chilly.
Three quarters.
Look, the boat doesn't want to leave.